Good morning on a new 7 days to die. I was down in the mine mining last night, and I started hearing something, and I look out, and I've got zombies that have destroyed one of my drawbridges. Sons of bitches. Those that are still alive will get an exploding crossbow. Assholes. I hear one still somewhere. He must be on the outside. I gotta make a new drawbridge today before I can even go anywhere. Over. I hear him, but I don't see him. Destroy my base. That's what I even said last night, man. It's like, man, I need to put in another gate so that way they can't get to the gate. Look what happens. These assholes destroy my gate. I gotta build a gate before I can do anything else. Hopefully I've got enough parts around still. And before I shoot myself in the face with that, I'm going to switch off of that. I have killed myself once before with that exploding crossbolt. And too bad I can't pick up a drawbridge. Got in there last night by going through my basement. I've got two different ways to get around. So, I will need some mechanical parts. So I need that. Some wood. Mechanical parts. I may need a few more than what I've got. Electrical. And a spring. I think I'm missing something. So let's see. Reinforced drawbridge. I need 5 more mechanical parts. Okay, let's find mechanical parts then. We need reinforced, some forged steel, and duct tape. I don't get how those items make that, but okay. Luckily we've got forged iron, and we've got a lot of duct tape. So I need 5 mechanical parts. And we'll make 10. Because I'm going to need them again eventually. Oh, that's doing its thing. Let's see if I can get something else going for myself today. Oh, let's see. Restock iron. Do the same 2 over here. You know, iron's almost fully built up in this one. Yeah. Now hopefully we have enough mechanical parts. Since they're only at 11 seconds apiece, I need 3 more, don't I? I need 2 more. Now there's 1. And 3. 2. Alright, now reinforced door. Da-da-da-da-da. Where I always go past it the first time. Especially because they move it on me all the time. There it is, reinforced hatch. Not hatch, drawbridge. And in 10 minutes, that'll be done. Well, let's see. Go ahead and pick out my concrete. I got any more? I got my sand. Yay. Now I've got enough stone on me, let's go ahead and make some concrete some more. This doesn't want to let me make. Cement. I always forget a step. And I don't have any already pre-made. Dang it. So, go ahead and tell this one to make as much cement as possible. There we go. And while it starts doing its thing, I'll do my other. And where is my nitrate powder? This is why I have two cement mixers. I know it's not as fast as making it through the chemistry station, but it's a lot faster than if you're trying to use the fire to make fertilizer. So what is it? It is 8 minutes and 18 seconds for fertilizer through the mixer. Through the fire, it is 12 minutes and 52 seconds. And then from the chemistry station, it's 6 minutes and 30 seconds. So, a lot faster. This one is just going to be smelting iron for a while. Might as well put everything back I don't need. So, that, that. Don't need the coal on me. I don't need this much stone on me. Iron, nitrate. This one. Put these items back. Guess that's right. I do want some sand on me for now. Dirt, and I don't need the rotting flesh on me, because I've got more to go get some stupid zombies. I hate zombies. They just come by and destroy your stuff when you're working. Sounds like a couple other people I know. Just destroy your stuff when you're not looking at it. So he ran off for too long. It's time to work on something you weren't opposed to. it appears that it is raining. Fucking zombies. I'm so pissed. I'm gonna cut up their bodies now for some more rotting flesh for my fertilizer. These spikes anyways, so I guess I can get down there a little easier. Some tough blocks. He's got to give me something for destroying my door. I get more rotted flesh off of this one. I got 4 in total. Some moldy bread. Is that it? I was going to say, I swear there's one more in here. So you got to give me something good for destroying my stuff. You just got to. I guess I should have made my other door at the same time, shouldn't I? That way I had it going out and then had my other ring of... Yeah, we're gonna start doing that process somewhat. Digging out my base. Digging out my base. I hold a Dario. Digging out my base. Da-da-da-da-da. For some odd reason, I have the Monty Python song stuck in my head. I know that's not what I'm humming right now, but it's getting there. Alright, I think that should do it. Good and square. Now, destroy! It works fast. Hammer's a lot faster. I feel like Mario. We just need some music. So what was it? We picked up the hammer and went from being and then he loses his hammer and Donkey Kong hits him with a barrel. Then all of it was in vain. In vain! Mess up, you gotta destroy a lot of stuff. I think that will do it. Although, I took all my concrete mix out. Dang it. Okay. Oh. We'll get back to that eventually. Why is there a giant hole right here? I have any dirt on me? No. I know where there is dirt. Concrete and some other stuff. Fucking dumbass. Close that. Got some dirt in here.